Hi, it's Darren Chamberlain from DC Marketing and Sutton Group West Coast. Happy New Year for 2011. It's January 5th. Our video is on current market trends. Probably the most important market trend right now to note is that the Vancouver Canucks are in first place in the NHL. We're very excited about that. Regarding real estate, what we saw to bring you up into the new year, which is full of optimism right now, I think that's a natural trend for everybody to be optimistic for 2011. But what we generally saw is a 180 turn in the stats from September, October. You saw a lot of people who, if they didn't buy prior to 07, they ended up pulling their properties off the market just because they didn't want to be backwards with the property. The prices had gone lower than what they had bought at that time, at that peak. So due to that fact, we saw inventory shrink, and that coupled with the announcements of the rates to go up, first-time buyers, or not necessarily just first-time buyers, but they want to get into the market and purchase at a 90-day rate hold, that always sends a bit of a surge into the marketplace. So if you think about those two things happening, that's why we switched with the balances. All of a sudden, the inventory shrunk, and for the first time, November, December, in the last 6-7 months, we saw the stats change. We had actual more transactions, more sales than listings. So you know, in the industry, we're hoping that that continues in 2011. At DC Marketing, we like to think of ourselves as hard work and innovative, and if anybody would like to call us at 604-518-7767, we'd love to talk to you about what your objective is and earn your business. Thanks, happy new year, and we'll do another market trend in a month or so. Take care, thanks, have a good day.